be here talking about the fact that 2024 is going to be my last competitive season.